Hey y'all, it's Dr. Wade here with Just a Minute, where each day I'll give you the most important facts you need to know about one nutrient in 1 minute. Well, we have made our way through your important vitamins and through your most important minerals from a supplement standpoint, so I'm now moving to the category of kind of miscellaneous other supplements. I'm going to start my timer now. Today's nutrient is coenzyme Q10, also known as CoQ10, formerly known as vitamin Q. And CoQ10 is critical for energy production. Literally in every cell of your body, CoQ10 is used to make energy. It is a very powerful antioxidant, which means that it is anti-inflammatory, and it also helps with cleaning up the degenerative and aging changes that can occur. It is critical for a healthy heart and for a healthy brain. So, you know, CoQ10 is a real powerhouse here. You can find it in supplements as Ubiquinol, which is the active form, and also as Ubiquinone, which is very easily activated inside your body. Since you can make some CoQ10 on your own, there is no minimum amount that's recommended, but the amount that's recommended in terms of the most benefits for energy production, for healthy heart and brain, is 200 milligrams per day. And you can find CoQ10 in very small amounts in legumes and nuts, but the real concentrated sources from a food standpoint are actually organ meats, especially hearts. So if you're into that thing, eating animal hearts is a good way to get CoQ10. But you can also get it in beef, poultry, lamb, fish, dairy, and eggs. All right, that's your CoQ10. Bye-bye.